Give it up for Ridiculous Guitar, at Ridiculous Guitar. It's a good name. I like it.